Hi, this is Bill with Bill Pollock Music, and today I'm going to show you how to park really close to the modern wing of Chicago's wonderful Art Institute. I'm assuming that you're a singer or a horn player or a violinist or someone that doesn't have a lot of equipment to carry and therefore you don't need to go in the Vila loading dock. Here's how you do it. Right now we're heading south on Columbus Drive on the middle level, and we've just passed the Fairmont Hotel on our right. And we're heading towards Millennium Park, straight ahead. Once you get into the open air, you'll see on the right that there is an entrance for the Millennium Park parking garage. Head down the ramp. When you get to the bottom, you're going to want to turn right. You'll be heading west. Pull up and get your ticket. Now, straight ahead against the wall, you'll see a very big sign that says north and south. You want to go to the south or to the left. Drive south and go all the way to the very end, where you can't go any further. You will see some doors that lead outside, which will be directly across the street from the Art Institute. There's the door up ahead. So what you want to do is park as close as you can to those south doors, so you don't have to walk far. Now that you've parked, head back towards those doors. You'll see on the left are the pay stations on the way out. Walk up the stairs, and lo and behold, you are directly across the street from the beautiful modern wing of the Art Institute. Now all you have to do is navigate your way across the street without getting hit, and you're almost there. Once you're across the street, just walk down those two or three steps and go towards your right. Head around the corner and you'll see an entrance to a stairwell as well as an elevator. That's how you check into security. Tell the good folks at security where you're going and who your client is, and they will let you in. Be sure to have a valid state ID or driver's license, as security will ask you for one.